Welcome to today's tutorial on how to draw and paint a coconut using poster colors. Let's get started. Step 1. First, sketch the outline of the coconut. Start with an oval shape and add a slight curve at the top for the coconut's husk. Step 2. Now, mix a light brown color for the base layer. Apply it evenly across the coconut to create the first coat. Step 3. Next, add some darker brown shades to the edges and curves to give the coconut a more realistic, three-dimensional look. Step 4. Use a small brush to add the texture of the husk. Lightly dab the brush to create a rough, fibrous appearance. Step 5. Once the base is dry, add highlights using a lighter brown or white. This will enhance the roundness and texture of the coconut. Step 6. For the finishing touches, blend the colors smoothly and add any additional details. Like shadows or small imperfections on the husk. Outro, and there you have it, a realistic coconut painted with poster colors. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please like and subscribe for more art tips and techniques.